All right, we are continuing here with the journey. I think this is the last one. No, like I said, normally I would record more during a session, but I don't have the time really. Tried to get a handful of tracks. This will be the last one during this session, and this one is real. Let's get into it. Jesus. Incredible run. You wanna know what I noticed? Look around at my fan base and they ready. That last album was heavy. That last album was gritty. How you gonna match that? Just let me do what I do best. You're better off playing Russian roulette than coming in the booth to me, cause I get a little bit intense. I'm like, who's next? Y'all better watch it. Take a look at where the clock is. It's my time. This ladder of music that I climb. I took the machete. The game isn't ready. Them rappers, they coming up on me. I cut up the ladder and I told them bye-bye. What you looking for? A high five? Nice try. Do not believe everything that you read on the internet. I do not know who your dentist is, but he should clean out your mouth. Don't call me a sellout. That's something I've never been. I've been through hell in my life, though. But I know what heaven is. Father, forgive me, for I am a sinner. But you gave me music as medicine. Woo! And nobody want a problem when I get in my zone, but they leave me be. I'm a mean MC. Better feed me rappers or feed me beats. Ah, feed me both of them. They like, Nay, what's it like to be famous? I'll let you know if I make it. Yeah, I wonder what life would be like if I didn't stick up my neck. $200 inside of my bank account. Woo! I was living on that. I need some money to pay for my rent. I need some money to pay for my gas. I'm not complaining, I'm just being honest. I promise that I want to beg for respect. No! So frustrated, take a look at what I created. Time is wasting, I ain't waiting. I'm a doctor with no doubt, me, I don't have no patience. I keep pacing, back and forth, I keep racing. You ain't never been to my book and I got a problem with it. Why? Cause you reckon like you read my pages. I wreck these stages, real talk, better give me space. Cause I am chasing something they told me that I won't make it. Yeah, I'm not famous, I'm just Nathan. And I wonder how the world gon' take this. They might hate it, but you know anything about me, you know that'll mean I'm changing. You know I'm real with it. Don't care if you're feeling it, I'm feeling it. You don't like it to deal with it. And if God ain't real, real is it? You still wonder why I existed. I exist in a world that's real different. And what you gonna be when you grow up, mate? I doubt they will get it. My life is a mess. Better watch your step when you step into some of this brain. It's off limits. I'm off in a world you don't get. Cause you ain't never been in it in 10 minutes. I still couldn't explain what's inside my brain. Don't mess with it. I've invested a lot of me inside these lines. I'm just protecting them. Everybody wanna hear the real version of life. They don't get so sensitive when I say something a little bit raw. I drop my thoughts and they call it negative. You wanna know where my heart is? I stand out cause I wear my garbage. I work my hardest. And every time I look into the mirror, I don't forget about where I started.
Tell me what am I doing here? Tell me what am I doing here? Tell me what am I doing? Tell me what am I doing here? I said what am I doing here? Tell me what am I doing here if I'm not being real? Thank you.
Again, absolute smash. Another one to the playlist. And I just want to take the end time here, basically, to just send a few thank yous out. First, Destani, who was a NoPixel music requester and I guess a fan of NoPixel music, who was also an NF fan, who originally put that first request in that started this journey. And then the NF fans who have come in and just introducing me to this music and made me a fan. No, to be driving and bumping this music, it's fun. I mean, it's amazing that Destani introduced this to the channel and introduced me to a new artist that I didn't know. I'm not saying that he's new. I'm saying he's new to me. And then the rest of the fans that have come in have, they've made me a fan. And I don't know if this ever would have ran across my my radar. Because a long time ago, I stopped kind of listening to the radio. Maybe a lot of people have. I don't really listen to stuff that is new. No, I'll hear a song, I'll like it, I'll download it, it'll be on my playlist. It's not like I'm listening to like a playlist that runs and plays stuff that I've never heard before a lot of times. I always say if the music is good, well, that's not what I say. I say if I run across it and the music is good and it finds me, it finds me. And usually there are artists out there that I like it consistently, and when they come out with something or album, I'll listen to it and maybe I'll get a couple songs, one or two songs off their album that I actually like. But this is an artist, like I said, I don't know if it would have ever ran across my radar screen, because rap for me, I have to be in a certain mood for rap. Even though most of the stuff that's requested on this channel is rap, usually, I don't know if I've ever heard rap quite done this way. I like music with substance. And a lot of rap doesn't have that. This does. And if more rap was like this, and I'm not saying I don't like the other stuff either. I have to be in a certain mood for it. But if it was more of it was like this, it'd be higher on my rankings. So I'm into this video with the thank yous. Thanks to the NF fans and the people who've come in, and Destani, the original requester. Till next time. John Hex on the Plus, and I am out.
Ain't nobody want a problem when I get in my zone, but they leave me be. I'm a mean MC. Better feed me rappers or feed me beats. Ah!